This video will show you how to replace the M.2 solid-state drive inside your ThinkPad. The process in this video will work for the ThinkPad T14 Gen 3 and Gen 4, and the ThinkPad P14s Gen 3 and Gen 4. You will need a screwdriver kit, a non-metallic pry tool, and 15 minutes of your time. Caution! To avoid damaging your device with electrostatic discharge, work on a hard, flat surface. Use an anti-static wrist strap and mat, or discharge static by touching a grounded piece of metal. First, you must disable your battery before removing any parts. Make sure the power adapter is disconnected from your computer. Press the power button to turn on the system. Press the F1 key repeatedly to enter the BIOS setup menu. Select the Config menu. Select the Power menu option. Select the Disable built-in battery menu option. Select Yes in the confirmation box. The system will shut down and the built-in battery is now disabled. First, loosen the 7 captive screws on the bottom of the system. Use a non-metallic pry tool to unclip the cover around the edges. Remove the base cover assembly from the system. Unscrew the bracket and remove it from the system. Lift the drive from the slot. Align the new M.2 solid-state drive with the tab in the slot. Insert the new drive into the slot. Place the bracket on the drive and secure it with the screw. Align the base cover assembly with the system. Press down along the edges to lock the clips. Tighten the 7 captive screws. Plug in the power adapter and connect it to your computer to re-enable the built-in battery. To learn more about your device, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or go to pcsupport.lenovo.com.